assassinate this foe!
Talk about an axe to grind.
Why the hell's this thing pissed at us?
Go for it!
Get it, monster!
Gotcha!
Oh, God. all you got? Want some more? Back up the lift!
Become quite the formidable fighter.
Sure have. So, does this mean I passed the test?
I'm afraid that decision is not mine alone to make. Let us consult with one more qualified. The Watcher of the Veil fought valiantly and offered up his life in defense of our home. As you see, he still watches over us to this very day.
Wait, is that Seto? My father? No, there's no way.
The poisoned arrows of the Gi transformed his body into stone. And there he has stood ever since, his watch eternal. Our savior.
What about my mom? Did she know what had happened to him?
Why, of course she did. It was, after all, she and Seto who asked me to seal off the cave.
Why? Why did she never tell me the truth?
Because she knew that if she did, you would attempt to seek your father out all by yourself. Your parents strove to keep our Veil safe. But there is one thing they fought even harder to protect. You, Nanaki, their son.
She was afraid because I was too small and weak.
Back then, perhaps, but not anymore, heavens no. You've become a fine warrior in your own right. And that is precisely why I brought you here. But this is not where your journey is meant to end, my dear boy. You must leave the Veil once more.
I'm a watcher now. I gotta protect our home like he did.
Listen to me, Nanaki. When I first heard your friend's emphatic warnings, I dismissed them outright. No more than the ravings of misguided youths. When you've lived as long as I have, you start to believe you've seen it all. That no surprises remain. But I realize now how very foolish I have been. The eyes that I thought saw the world clearly have grown blind to new possibilities.
But...
I would hate to impede your progress any further. I bid you leave, Nanaki, before, like me, you become inured to your own ignorance. With sharper eyes and keener ears, go forth and in my stead seek the great truths of our world! Look after him for me.
Don't worry. We will.
You failed this trial, my boy. Continue your training and try again. Are you up to the task, Nanaki?
You bet I am. After all... I am Nanaki, Watcher of Cosmo Canyon, and son of Seto, Protector of our Vale!
Hearken unto me. My name is Gi Natok. O brave and noble Seto, I beseech you once more, hear the urgent pleas of my people. My thanks, Seto. You are as magnanimous as ever. The warrior Nanaki, and you, the Cetra. Come with me.
An exciting turn of events indeed.
We'll back you up for 2,000.
No. This one's free.